Yeah. Thanks for coming to the Les Schwab tournament. And tell us about yourself. Where are you from? And I know you coach for Oregon basketball, but just give us a little profile about you, coach.
I'm from Clinton, Iowa in the Midwest. I've been at the University of Oregon now 2 years. This is my second year with Coach Altman, and I've actually been coaching for 18 years. So, you know, we really feel at the University of Oregon that we got a great situation, and it's always good when you have a lot of talent in your state where you can come and watch a good tournament like the Les Schwab Shootout and just get a chance to watch a lot of kids in one setting like we're having here today.
Great. Have you played high school, college ball, and what's your background in the basketball?
I did play high school. I played high school in Iowa. I went to the University of Nebraska in Omaha, and that's where I got my first chance to meet Coach Altman when he was the head coach at Creighton University in Omaha, Nebraska. Actually, I started off working this basketball camp when I was a player.
Great. Well, you know, it's always nice to have coaches in the house. And when Oregon's in the house, we really love your program. And, you know, good luck to you and have a wonderful holiday.
Well, we're definitely happy to be here. And, again, we always want to start our recruiting with the in-state kids. So we're definitely happy to be here.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.